evening, and welcome to our fall concert for the 2023-2024 school year. So glad to have you here on this beautiful October evening. That opening piece was called Sweet Swing. It's a great tune by Sammy Nestico. Featured Angela Bonna on piano and James Nellis on tenor sax. Also Jude Fluke on drums. Just a couple logistical comments. We're not going to have a formal intermission tonight. There will be short transitions between groups, so if you need to jump up and use the restroom or grab a drink of water or stretch your legs, there will be time to do that in between acts, so don't feel like you're standing up in the middle of something. With that being said, please don't stand up in the middle of a piece if you need to leave. Try to wait in between numbers. If it's an emergency, if you have a cantankerous child with you or something, there's a great cry room right in the back of the room you can sweep them up to. Otherwise, restrooms over here, exits are clearly marked, and we hope you enjoy the program tonight. This is the Jazz Band. We meet before school during 0 hour from 7:15 to 8 o'clock, Monday through Thursday. So these students are very dedicated, and I'm really proud of the work that they're doing so far this year. We have three tunes for you tonight. Our next one is a beautiful ballad called Nightingale Sang in Berkeley Square. Enjoy.
Thank you.
alto sax and called it Prussian on the trombone. Our last tune is a tune you should recognize, The Girl from Ipanema. It's going to feature four soloists. We'll start off with, AJ Karsunke is going to be our first one, followed by Justin Hames. Then we'll hear Leyland Swain. I'll finish up with Clea Lozada on the Barry sax. Enjoy.
One, two, three, four.
Test.
Test.
Testing, testing.
Check.
Test.
Hello.
Test. Test,
thank you.
Yeah.
start off with something super morbid. That is a French round, originally in French, and then it's kind of translated to different languages. When we do warm-ups, sometimes we just like to do like some rounds, and that's one in my toolkit. So they enjoyed it, and we thought, yeah, let's go ahead and do it for the concert. So that was My Bird Is Dead. I hope you enjoyed it as much as you can enjoy it. I'm just gonna dig myself a hole. We're gonna do one more tune for you tonight. This is an arrangement of Simple Gifts, which is also a really well-known shaker tune. It's set so many different ways with various choir settings. And this is one that I hadn't seen before, and it's a really delightful setting. It's gonna feature the lovely Kristen Nelson-Hames on piano. So hope you enjoy concert choir.
Thank you.
Thank you again for being here this evening. We have two more tunes for you tonight. This is the Symphonic Band. And I want to draw to your attention in the program, once you get some lights at the end in the ensemble members section, there's some little marks next to a lot of these students' names. Coming up quickly is the Southeast Alaska Honor Band and Honor Choir. And many of our students auditioned for the band and choir, and Sitka had a very good showing and students selected for that. So that involves, we're all going to go to Craig, Alaska. I was born and raised in Southeast, and I've never been to Prince of Wales Island, so I'm excited to go see what Craig is all about. But the smaller towns get to host this. Last year was in Haines, and then this year is in Craig, and then it rotates between Petersburg and Wrangell, and then back around the circuit again. So many of these students will be going. They have a little asterisk next to their name. We also have an alternate that was selected for that group as well. We also recently got feedback on the All-State Choir and Band, which will happen up in Anchorage next month in the middle of the month. And we had many of our singers and also a couple of band students qualify for that as well. I could read all their names, but they're all there in the program, so make sure you check them out. If you know them, give them a congratulations, and very proud of the work that these students are doing. That's just an extra thing. They have to prepare an audition, record it, and then submit it, and then they get screened over all the other students in the state or in the region, so really good showing. How many of you are going to Southeast Honor Band or qualified for it? So, you know, yeah, it's good. A lot of those choir students too, so I'm really excited to take them to that. That opening piece is called Aggressivo. Had a nice contrast of dynamics and lots of rhythmic action happening. This is a nice contrast. This is a song called Ancient Flower, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you. just thank you again for being here tonight. We really appreciate you coming out on a Wednesday evening. And lots more good things in store in the coming months on your program. Also, there's dates listed for upcoming things, including the Southeast Honor Festival, the All-State Choir and Band. Our winter concert will be December 13th, amongst all of the other winter concerts that will be happening in this building. So I hope you are in the festive mood in December and come check all those things out. Thank you again for being here. We hope you have a lovely evening. We're going to close with Johann Strauss's Radetzky March. Enjoy.